So let us start the topic. Our today's topic is study of gas law. So before going into the topic, the behavior of gases under normal condition or similar condition of temperature and pressure, all the gases behave uniformly. It means what? All the gases expand on heating, all the gases compress on cooling, they exert pressure on the wall of container, they show the property of diffusion. So lots of behavior they showing, but all the gases have the same behavior under similar condition of temperature and pressure. So properties of gas are well explained on the basis of kinetic molecular theory. So in this topic, first we will talk about the kinetic theory of gases. On the basis of kinetic theory of gases, many of the gas law are proposed. As for example, Boyle's law, it explains the relationship between the volume of a fixed mass of gas with pressure when the temperature is constant. Charles' law explains the volume of fixed mass of gas along with its Kelvin temperature at constant pressure. Avogadro law explains that under similar condition of temperature and pressure, all the gases have same number of molecules. So these law are well explained on the basis of kinetic molecular theory. So mass, volume, pressure, temperature of the gas are also explained on the basis of kinetic theory of gases. So let us come to kinetic molecular theory of gas. So the first point which we keep in our mind, that all gases are made up of tiny particles, that particle is called molecule. So behavior of gas under different condition of temperature or pressure can be explained on the basis of kinetic molecular theory. So according to this theory, all the gases are made up of molecules and there is large intermolecular space are present between the molecules. So molecules are so small that their actual volume is almost negligible in comparison to the total volume of gas. So molecules are always in a state of constant rapid motion because they have large intermolecular space. So they have lot of space in which they are moving constantly in a random motion in a straight line in all direction. Molecules of gas are perfectly elastic. What does it mean? It means when the molecules are in rapid motion, there are chances of collision. Gaseous molecules collide with each other or they collide with the wall of container. So during the collision, they do not lose energy. So gaseous molecules are perfectly elastic. They do not lose energy when they collide with each other or when they collide with the wall of container. Next property or characteristic of the gas is that intermolecular force of attraction between the particles or between the molecules are negligible because they are far apart from each other. So as the distance, yani ki space in intermolecular space, when increases, the force of attraction decreases. So molecules of the gases are hardly attracted by each other. They have least force of attraction in between them. And most important thing, there is no effect of gravity on their motion. And one more point we should keep it in our mind, that kinetic energy of molecule, every molecule is in motion, so all the molecule have their own kinetic energy. So average of kinetic energy is directly proportional to the Kelvin temperature of the gas. So as the kinetic and average kinetic energy of the gas increases, the temperature of the gas also increases on Kelvin scale. All the gases exert pressure on the wall of container because gases are always held in a container. So all the gases exert pressure on the wall of container due to rapid motion. Due to rapid motion, they collide frequently with each other and against the wall of container. So when gaseous molecules strike to the wall of container, they exert force. So force per unit area is called pressure. So we can say ki gas exert pressure on the wall of container. Characteristic of gas is explained on the basis of kinetic molecular theory of gases. According to this theory, neither fixed shape nor fixed volume, because molecule of gas are in rapid motion and they have least force of attraction between them. So molecules are free to move, and when they are moving, they are free to move, they frequently change their position. Since they are changing their position, so their shape, their volume is not fixed. So gases have no fixed shape and no fixed volume. That is, when they are moving, they occupy whole space which is available to them. So gases occupy the complete space which is available to them. That gas have low densities because molecules of gas are far apart from each other as compared to solid or liquid. So mass per unit volume in the gas is very small. So they have very low density, are highly compressible because of large molecular space present between them. Since they have large molecular space in between them, so when is applied, the particles comes close to each other and the intermolecular space decreases. Hence, they are highly compressible. Gases expand on heating, or you can say ki gases are expandable, because when pressure on the gas is reduced or temperature is increased, then what happens? Molecules of the gas move very apart from each other. So vacant space, it means intermolecular space between the molecules increases, and hence they expand on heating, or when the pressure is reduced, the molecules move apart from each other and hence they expand. Gases exert same pressure in all direction because molecules of gas are always in motion, because they have large space in between them and their force of attraction between the gaseous molecule is less. So molecules are free to move, and gases are moving at constant speed in random motion. So when they are moving, they collide frequently with each other, or they collide with the wall of container. When molecules of the gas strike with the wall of container, they exert force per unit area. So force per unit area that they are exerting is called pressure. So we can say ki gases exert pressure on the wall of container. And experimentally it is found that at a fixed temperature, number of molecules striking the wall of container per unit area in per unit time is fixed. So they exert same pressure in all direction. So diffusion, property of diffusion, because particles of the gas are always in motion and they have large intermolecular space in between them. So since they have large molecular space between them and the molecules are able to move in all directions, so what happens when two gases are brought together? When two gases comes to in contact with each other, the molecules of one gas move into the vacant space of the other gas. So they show the property of diffusion. They uniformly diffuse with each other. On the basis of these property, we can conclude that gases are extremely different from solid and liquid. Gases have large intermolecular space as compared to solid and liquid. Volume of the gas is not fixed. It depends upon temperature and pressure. Whereas in case of liquid, shape is not fixed, but the volume is fixed. In case of solid, volume and shape both are fixed. But in case of gas, the intermolecular force is least because particles are far apart from each other. So they have negligible force of attraction between them. Gases have very low density because particles are very far apart from each other. So mass per unit volume is very less. Gases diffuse at very fast rate. Solid do not diffuse with each other, or they do not show the property of diffusion. Liquids have slow rate of diffusion. Gases, molecules are in motion, so they show large rate of diffusion. And gases have no free space, whereas solid have any number of free space. Liquid have one free surface, but gases have no free surface. Gases expand on heating and contract on cooling. Gases shows maximum expansion and contraction or on heating or cooling in compared to solid or liquid. So physical behavior of gas or observable property of gas can be explained in four terms. Number one is mass. Mass means what? Gas have definite mass, and mass is expressed in term of gram, or it expressed in term of mole. Gases have volume, it means they occupy a space, and volume is expressed in term of milliliter, centimeter cube, decimeter cube, or you can say liter. Temperature, average, since the molecules are in motion, so average kinetic energy of the molecules is the measure of temperature scale. So temperature of the gas is expressed in term of degree Celsius or in the term of Kelvin. Degree centigrade can be changed into the Kelvin by adding 273 to the degree centigrade. Pressure, force exerted by gas molecule per unit area on the wall of container is called pressure, gaseous pressure. And it is expressed in mmHg, cmHg, atmospheric pressure, or we can say kilopascal. Next video, I will discuss about the Boyle's law. Thank you.